I run a biotech company, Amicus Therapeutics. We started this about 4 or 5 years ago with a whole new technology. Previously, we were trying to replace the enzymes that the kids didn't make right because of the genetic mutation. What we're actually doing now is using small molecule pills to target. It turns out the kids do make an enzyme. They just don't make it right, so it can't work. And we're developing pills that specifically target their own enzymes to stabilize them and make them work right. And we're doing that for Pompe, but we have even more advanced programs in other rare diseases like Gaucher and Fabry. And in particular, the work we've done in Gaucher has led to a really neat new treatment, I think, for Parkinson's disease, building off the human genetic understandings and how do genes work with proteins. And we've got some remarkable animal data that'll come out in a couple of months that the Michael J. Fox Foundation funded for our company to do. So that's what I do. About 130 people. We went public 2 years ago. So I do. That's why I get to keep wearing the suits. So.